Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a Better Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I am going to create a spread in my creative journal using some florals out of Posh Winter by Live Love Posh. I am going to use these pink, look like poinsettias. And I think I'm going to pull in some stickers out of this winter sticker book from Happy Planner, because I am trying to use all my things. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm going to start by putting this. Nope, I'm going to put it. We don't do it like this. I am started to do that one there. Hope you all are having a great, thankful Thursday. Put that one there. And we have this one. I'm going to put right here in the middle, coming out. This one coming like that. And this one right here in this corner. And that's how we're gonna do that. And let's go into this winter sticker book. I have a lot of these stickers. Okay, we're going to grab this. This is Cozy Days are my favorite. And we're just going to go right here with it. Another and come up here with it. I don't know if creative journal is the right title for this journal. All I do is basically use stickers. I don't know. I've been thinking about that, but let's see. So we got the two. Those two boxes there. This is Holiday Vibes. And it is silver foil. Okay, I'm gonna put it there. And this is Let's Be Merry. Place that there, like so. Thank you. Sounds like I'm getting a delivery. Woohoo! I'm gonna put these cute little, I don't know if they confetti stars or what, around that. That there. I like this, that box there. It says, but I would want to cover up winter plans. I think I can make that happen. Let me see. I don't want to cover up too much of my... Okay, there we go. Florals. And then I can put... I don't like that. Let's see. This is winter mood. Okay, note to self, I like that. That is still. Okay, let's do this. Let's see. Let's put important. And then. Will that look okay? Note to self. Yep. That works for me. And then we'll come over here and put remember. And then we can take this. It says vacation packing list, which I highly doubt will ever happen. But never say never. So let's put that along there. I'm trying to, we're gonna cut this box down. Like so. Just line it up like that. Okay, that's neat. And I like that. We want to do another note to self, or let's see. Let's add this remember just to bring in some more color. I'm looking at this and I'm like, those pink points. Well, there's pink. That's pink in here. Let's just add some more pink to this. More pink, more pink. Ooh, I like this. This is comfort and joy. Okay, let's see what else we can. So I'm going to bring in some more pink. I have a couple of these pink boxes. We'd have to cover up these little over here. Cover up these little Christmas cookies. Right here. I think that'll work. And then we can, let's see. Place that right there. I think that's okay. You know, it makes me want to bring in couple little boxes over here. If I got any more little pink ones like that, I think I used them all. Let's see. This says be jolly. Put that there. Do have this little cute box. And I have two of them, but I mean that'd be too much. I put one there. I put one here. It don't have to be matchy matchy. And let's grab, I'm thinking some of these snowflakes. Let's see if I can find them. That's right here. Let's grab a big one. Pop in there. Yep. And then I'll just trim that off. Well, there we go. I was going to say maybe. There. One there. There. I should put a flower there. Let's see how that one looks. Let's trim it. Okie doke. Okay. I like that. Okay. That's going to be it for my journal. We got a piece here. I'm going to put it right up here like so because we're using our pieces. All right, that's gonna be it. So that is gonna be my journal spread for this week. It's definitely something different, but that's what this is about. to do something outside of my norm to jot down thoughts or what have you, outside the box things. So this is it. Thank you for watching. Thank you to all my new subscribers. Don't forget, hit that thumbs up button, that red subscribe button, and the notification bell. That way you don't miss any content I post on my channel. And this is it. Until next time.